A young male kudu on your left with the impala. Which way ahead?
This is the beginning of their breeding. This is their breeding.
Small baby there. Look at the baby running to the bird.
It's awesome.
It's awesome.
Squaco is S-Q-U-A-W-C-O. Squaco. Come on, Squaco. There's a young male that's turned red. Look at his tusks that form. So those are the results of the breed. From the surface. Blacksmith left me. Dara, those are your Egyptian names. Those are Egyptian names.
These are different.
Yes, sir.
That's Egyptian.
Yes, these are Egyptian.
And these names?
The same. Blacksmith left me. Blacksmith left me. There's a pine wing too. They can train it and walk. It's a very small one. It's not in the grass. You see the king wing. Anyways,
yes, that's right.
So this male elephant, this young boy, is not part of the girls. This is why he's not joining any girls' groups. So he's by himself. The small one. Squaco. Yeah, it's the squaco. Squaco here. One big object. Only when we make movement, that's when you realize, oh, there's something alive here. Why? Because they got four eyes. Whereas African elephant, two lips. Upper one and the lower one. The body size as well, they are bigger than Asian elephant.
This is how we distinguish.
How they gather to protect the babies. Some are facing that way, some that way. This is how they protect the young. Not only mothers have to protect the baby, everybody in the family has to do that.
Schauen Sie sie an. Ik heb er helemaal mee.